In this video, I'm going to show you how to appear anonymous on Google Documents. Now, this should be a quick and easy process video. Now, without further ado, go ahead, open up your Google Documents. As you can see, this is the Google Documents I have, and I am the owner of it. So the first thing you need to do is to go ahead at the top right, click at the Share button. Then go ahead, click on Restricted. Click on the arrow. Make sure anyone with the link can access this document. Click on it. After that, click on the Viewer section and make sure everyone can edit. Click on Editor. As you can see, now just go ahead, copy the link. Then click on Done. After that, if you go ahead to another browser, paste the link, and then the document should be available, as you can see here. And you can edit as well. For example, I am going to write test. Now, if we go back to the original document, you can see that the writer is anonymous. So this was an easy and quick process video on how to appear anonymous on Google Documents. As always, thank you for watching.